The first car manufactured in Malaysia is known as the Proton Saga. It was produced by Proton, the national automobile manufacturer of Malaysia. The Proton Saga was introduced in 1985 and marked a significant milestone for Malaysia's automotive industry. Over the years, Proton has produced various models and has become a well-known brand in Malaysia and several other countries.